Police departments across Texas are checking to see if they're affected by an SUV recall. General Motors recalling 50,000 police edition Chevrolet Tahoes. This is because of a problem that can cause fires. We checked and found that both Pflugerville Police and the Travis County Sheriff's Office have some of the affected units. GM plans to fix the problem free of charge. The program does not affect Tahoes, so to the general public.